Look, I have a notification. The light on something I said. I'm gonna go with an attack character here. Somebody else can fill the support and the tank rolls. Nice! We just lost two players. That's awesome. I don't drive people off either. That's the sad part. I don't know why people just don't want to view. It's because I'm playing Overwatch. People want to punch them out. Yeah. Makes me sad.
We're off.
Can I not rocket jump anymore? Apparently not. Rocket jumping is no longer a thing with Telix rockets. Okay, that's news to me. There it is. Hell? What cut me? Just a Hanzo shooting? Sucks. Oh, I was just hitting my freaking thing, too. Oh, damn. Sorry, I died right as you threw that out. I was gonna hit my auto-aim.
Oh,
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, that sucked. Turret was still in there. Turret's what got me. Shit, with that Discord orb, the turret's gonna be horrible.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Watch out for that turret!
Into the iris.
No longer on fire. When you play mainly projectile weapons, it's really hard to shoot hit scan because you're always leading the enemy. Ugh, 17 and 4. 5,759 damage. Ugh, I can't believe how hard it is doing hit scan after playing pretty much only projective based characters for so long. Oh, I hope that was us and not them. Fuck. We still got 224 left. Go top side. Balcony, as it may be. Wow! Frickin' molten core, frickin' shotgun blasts. Maybe I just got headshot somehow by Hog.
Fire is will!
Yeah! Oh, busting that ultimate indiscriminately. That's awesome!
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Oh, it used to be I'd get like 40 freaking numbers. Level 100! Yay! Used to be